Captain takes a couple. It's going to be Whitaker now taking over that race lead. Whitaker coming all the way from what looks like the fourth starting spot to take over that race lead.
Oh, shit. That was
Whitaker, good. Captain, and Bond. Here they come on the freeway. We are into number eight. John Whitaker, red and white, Lappin over the triple jump. Captain in second, Bond third, 40 out fifth, and Lappin is sixth. Gito seventh, or Gito sixth, Effort seventh, Hernandez comes over in an oil can.
Oh my!
All right, let's find our leader out here. All right, here they come. Looks like Captain gets by Bond in second, and Whitaker to third. And they're coming up on some traffic here. That's number two. Showing the number two, that's Mike Hernandez. All right, Captain, Bond, and Whitaker all through the triple jump. That is going to be Pouliot in fourth. Lappin is sixth. And we're going to be going down the straightaway. It's 9, 3, and 8. Down and 4 minutes left to go. And Brandon Bond and Kevin side by side down the straightaway for that race lead. Two-three down and 3:30 to go.
Yeah, that's Robbie.
So it looks like
no, it's not Robbie. Robbie's the next one right there. There.
Starting to come up on some traffic.
Dirty!
Yeah. 3:15 down, 2:35 left to go. Leader Kevin starting to come up into some heavy traffic here. Starting with that orange buggy, that's the number two. Hernandez, the real number two, will have the leader behind it. Yep. And we got who's coming up next. Bond, not too far back. And Whitaker, the fastest one on the track, is third with 2 minutes to go. We're trying to make up time after getting rid of this last traffic. Oh, on the straightaway, higher than the straightaway, higher than the straightaway. All clear. All clear.
Oh, Robbie went off.
All right, leader take two traffic here over the triple coming up on the one spot. 1:45 remaining. Hernandez now all the way up to fourth. Oil can fifth. Robbie Pouliot six. Eckert seven. Lappin eight. Gito nine. Templeman tenth. Be aware, guys. Those are your leaders coming up.
Ooh. He said he was going to do that.
Triple,
he's
got third
place
right behind you.
So he's going
to
try to hit the triple.
I only got two eyeballs. All right, leader over the triple jump, second over the triple jump, and third place. Now they all got a car in between them. That's going to be the number two of Fernando. Now the leader coming up on him. Second place in between there. And third place into the pipe there. There you go. Thank you very much. Oh, and second gets hung up. So here comes Whitaker. Whitaker now right behind Bond for that second spot. And right behind that orange number two. Woodward got second and third right coming up on him. 45 seconds to go. See if Whitaker can get by Brandon Bond here.
Racing here.
Making a late race charge.
Well, 15.
30 seconds, driver. 30 seconds. Here's a battle for second down the middle at 3 and 8. Oh, Whitaker into the pipe. 15 seconds, drivers. 15 seconds for Captain. Captain's gonna make it by for one more lap. And Whitaker and Bond are making it by as well. So that is time for the flat run. And you are done. As you cross the line, you're done. Top three are due to the end of the straightaway. Race to the finish line. Kevin Pastor taking the